Hey guys, this is Rosen, and today we are going to make a logo, a stylized logo. For that, I'm using Illustrator. It's already open, so let's begin. I'll choose the color. Let's choose an interesting color, like orange and yellow mix. It's like energetic color. Let's make it. So our first step is to make this rectangle into a symbol. So we'll go here, symbol, and drag and drop here. Let's make this name ribbon. And okay, now delete it. Now we'll take another box. Let's choose a color, a different color, blue, and just make a box. Okay, not this, delete it. Selection tool. Now will you go to effect, 3D, and extrude and revolve, preview. We reduce the circle. No, we can't reduce it. It's okay. Before that, we just reduce this triangle. We need a thin cylinder. And now let's again apply that. Now it's good. Now the next step is go to map art. We'll go to ribbon. This is not the correct place. We delete it. Clear. We'll go to the surface where we want to go. Okay, this. And we'll apply ribbon. Yeah, now it's good. So we drill this ribbon quite a bit. Just stretch it out so that the corner is good. Make it invisible. Okay, now we'll just check out where does it look good. Let's make this. Yeah, this is nice. Let's do it done. Okay. So now we have made it. It's like the rectangle has formed a texture. But we need this stuff different, separate, so we'll go to object and make it wait. Object, that's not working, wait, object, and we need to expand this. Okay, expand appearance. And again expand, so everything will be separate. Let's expand it again. Okay, now I think it's separate, and ungroup it, so everything is separate now. Again ungroup. Yeah, now see, everything is separate. This one is separate. Let's remove this this part, delete, we don't need this. Now as we have this, let's put this aside, this nicely. Now what we need to do is we'll duplicate this, alt and duplicate, alt and this middle scroll. Okay, delete this, we don't need this part, and put that here. No, that's not good. We'll choose another one. Let's duplicate this and mirror it up. Let's make the reflect. flat. Yeah. Now it's done. Stuff in here. Object expand, object expand. Yeah, okay, done. So what we are making is we are making a S from this shape in a 3D way. You should see that this is like S. Now next step we are going to make is this corner is not looking good, so I'm duplicating this stuff. I'm deleting this. And let's duplicate this and put it here. Now everything will be smooth and clear and much interesting. This is going, yeah, this is much interesting than before. Yeah. Now what you're going to make is we're going to try to make a lens. So let's use gradient and let's draw. Shift and Alt to make a exact circle and like this radial, and let's make this little gray. Okay, done. And we can adjust through this. Just a little bit. Done. Just expand this out. Yeah. Now duplicate this. Put it over here. And make it smaller. And just turn this. Change it up. Change this gradient. The color first, and let's make it linear and apply some cool stuff. Yep, now duplicate this, it will form a put it in the center. Yeah, and again apply another gradient from different angle. So yeah, now we'll again duplicate it and just make it a little more small. So, yeah. And yeah, let's move this down. And this is going to be the lens. So we're going to change the color to blue. No, over here. Let's change to blue. And this to dark blue. Yeah. So we'll choose this and adjust the color. Little light. Oval circle, that circle, and make it white, make it white, and put it on the top. Yep, increase its diameter a little. Let's reduce its opacity. 60%, yeah, and take another one and scale it down to a little bit more smaller. It will look like this. Now once the lens is done, yeah, we need the reflection, so we'll duplicate one more and put it on top, and we'll color this white. And what we'll do is we'll subtract some part of it, like, yep, and take this over it. Let's make it bigger. Yep. Now what we would do is, let's take which would be better. Yeah, this. So I select this and this, and then I'll go to Windows, Pathfinder, and this is subtract. You see, it has been subtracted. Now I'll go to transparency and I apply some multiply stuff. Let's check it out. Screen, not good. Lighten, soft light. Yeah, I'll put it on there where it belongs. Yeah, and we need to adjust some gradient stuff. It's going, yeah, it's matched up. Yeah, now it's good. So what we are going to do is we'll just take this lens, scale it down and put it here. Group this, Control G, and put it here. Yeah, so it's little bit darker, lighter, so let's add some cool color. Let's go to gradient and group this. Let's select one by one. Let's give a white, a little tone of yellow.